You have to use this after the patch in the EAFC 24. The thing I'm talking about is second man press. You perform second man press by holding R1 whilst defending. This will make the AI press the ball holder. The only thing you need to do is defend the runs and open spaces. This makes it way easier to defend after the patch in the EAFC 24.